Ya pues.
Let me start out some of my tooth.
Yep.
Were we doing any of the painting today?
Nah.
Hell yeah.
At the new studio,
Guess hit $5. $5. Last time it was $4.50 or something. So keep recording.
Hey Mario, you filmed today?
Huh?
How did that McDonald's thing go?
Bro, they want to send me to jail, bro.
No way.
Basically, yeah. He just randomly hit me up and he said his manager wants to send me to jail.
What the hell? For what?
What'd you do?
For trespassing.
What'd you do?
I walked in there with the uniform.
Uh-huh.
And then the manager came up to me. She's like, what are you doing here? I'm like, oh, I got transferred. So I was like, she just asked me, she's like, what are you good at? I'm like, oh, I could cashier. I could do the drive-thru.
Uh-huh.
I could make chickens, all that. She's like, okay. She's like, do you want to be in the drive-thru? I'm like, nah, I'm more comfortable in the cashier. I'm like,
listen, bro.
So then I was at the cashier.
Were you actually like ringing people up?
No one took a order.
You gave a couple of days. You gave somebody a cup.
I took one person's order, but it was like the online
one. Kiosk.
He needed help.
Yeah.
But I was giving people ice and like, I don't know. I was working there for like 20 minutes and they didn't say anything, so we just walked up. And I gave them fries and shit.
Yeah. Damn.
I just walked out with fries.
You just stole?
And I hired
me out,
bro.
Hell nah.
What up?
Let's do this shit, man.
Come on.
Is it going?
Are you going? Hey guys, take a look.
We just got the casting couch.
Damn it. Tell him what it is, bro.
Look. We slime motherfuckers out.
Damn.
That's a good one. A silly, goofy pick. Oh.
Hey! Hey!
Yeah, bro, you're wet. Bro.
I'm sweating, bro.
He's wet.
Hey, little music video shoot right here.
What's
dirty soda spike?
White girl iced tea,
fully loaded AP.
Oh, damn.
I just fuck your bitch, just so bitches. I just got some bitches and I made them look. I just took a piss and I see Cody coming up. We got purple edibles, I thought it was a drop. Bitch, I'ma choose it dirty over you. Ain't no rhyme, it's getting loose. They don't like it when you tell them the truth. I'd rather be real than you. I had to make me a crack, then I called a contractor to make me a spot.
Alright, so this is... I just did the drywall today. Walk in here. Then... is the booth. That's where the glass is gonna be at. Right here. TV up there. Microphone. Beanbag chair. Carter's watch. We got these ceiling tiles installed as well yesterday. It's coming together, bro. How do you feel so far, Carter?
Feel good. Except I'm about to be broke.
But we both like are, bro. For like a week. Nice.
It's gonna look like my Rolls Royce in here.
Yeah. It's gonna look like one of my Rolls Royces. Just one of them. Not all of them. They're all different.
I took the stars out of my other ones to have them as drop tops. That's why I only have one LF of stars in here.
Right.
Action.
Nah, dude.
Nice.
What's up, bro?
All right, come on.
How much did Bullet have?
I'm sorry. What you feeling today, bro? Just a little off the top.
We're making progress. Definitely taking longer than I expected, but we're getting there. And we're probably going to end up needing more paint.
Oh, for real? You think so?
We got like, what, 2 buckets left?
We used half of a bucket already.
I need water, bro.
Water. He stepped in the water, I bet. But it's like, take Cody, please don't take my life. She had a dream, was to leave, so I'm calling it twice.
We should just put it in the middle. Imagine if you could see out, but not see in.
That's what I was talking about for the, what's it called, the door in there, in the other room.
Nah, hey, I can get my boy to do this, the tinting. He does it on cars, but sure it's tinting.
Yeah.
Bruh.
What? Is it not? Would it not be the same thing? Dude, I gotta stop laughing. The people do this.
These niggas play on my booty walls. These niggas play with my big balls. I know I'm for taking fat cock. Showing these loyal niggas I'm a whore. Go get some lube for that dick, yeah. I need my butt fucked right. Let's keep my booty 100 degrees Fahrenheit. You ever been inside of a gay orgy, dude? You ever got butt raped and fought for your life? Being gay did something to my booty ass niggas to fuck me. They act like they couldn't hear me.
Bro, he walked out.
I thought you cued it.
I did.
This is the start of a new me. Because we just saw some indie baddies at the local Salvation Army. And I was I had a good fit, you feel me? And I was too much of a pussy to go say something. So from now on, bro, I'm gonna start getting rejected on purpose. Mark my words.
No, are you ready?
Yeah, yeah, I've been ready. Hey, god damn it, stinks. It stinks in here. Oh god. All right, this is what we got done. Something slight little work. Marby on the camera, yeah, it's not nice. Pull up and steal your friends. All the paint's done. Today we're putting in, what are we putting in today?
LVT, bitch.
LV fucking T, bitch. This is outside, y'all. Can't expose the address, but.
It's 12 North Adams Street. Zoom in on my penis.
Alright. You want to see what it looks like for the first time?
Yeah.
That's the color in the booth.
I'll never forget the first time I made love to myself. My sisters are going to take them.
Really?
Yeah. Look at them. I can't kill those things, bro. You tell me? You tell me you could kill them?
Yeah. What a nice guy.
Bro, I'm not killing those.
Marby was about to kill it because he saw him run out. I'm like, slime him out, slime him out. And Jack's like, no.
I mean, progress is always, you know, always great. Right now we're finishing up some painting. Putting the flooring in over there. Yeah. About to go pick up these chairs.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Great dilemma.
What's the dilemma?
All right, so with this piece. Oh, you like this shit?
Oh, sexy. All
right. Take the hammer, do a little flip, fucking kick it up.
Take two.
Take two. Zombie apocalypse.
Dude,
the other one was so clean. It didn't even flip.
You're only making it worse.
Damn. Yeah, that's so rude.
Look at him. He's getting red.
He's nervous. No.
You should
have
just.
He's just a ginger, dude. He's not red.
Oh, okay. You're right. You're right.
All
right,
go. 3, 2, 1.
He's hammering.
Damn.
Hammer.
Ooh.
Oh. Bro, dude, you're done.
You're done.
That's it. You're done.
Oh. All right, one more try.
On. Last try for real.
No cameras.
No cameras. No kids.
No there were no other tries before this. Zombie apocalypse.
No. You gotta come out swinging, bro.
Yeah, seriously. Like you're in Walking Dead.
Like you did. Close the door. Like walk through the door.
Yeah, like give us a whole scene.
Right, I'll be a zombie.
Oh. Right out. Oh, damn. Hold on. Let me get behind the zombie angle. No, I know. I'm a.
Let's go.
Indu.
All right, Carter, time for your 90 times zoom on your mouth.
So Ludfoge is trying to record. You recording him? Yes or no? That, bro, easily.
Get that fucking camera off me. You know who I am?
Sorry.
Get that fucking camera
off me. I'm sorry, bro.
Damn!
I'm big cheaty. Big ginormous dick.
Jeez, you're big ginormous.
Carter Z.
It's not as good as it used to be.
Get that camera off me.
Please don't play about cameras.
Oh no. Count for every one of us that gets killed in our own homes.
Wait, say that again?
What, guys? That's not weird.
I actually didn't follow. What did you say?
What do you mean, dude? That's not weird.
I didn't say it was weird. I didn't do anything about the
dude, what? Right, what do you mean?
Yeah. Guys, what did you say?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Should I say the N-word?
He's throwing up gang signs.
No. Dude, get that camera off me. They're fucking bullshit. Alright, so who's trying to say something racist?
Hey, do you want to film porn on this couch?
That's what
it
I'm
is a nice
harder.
Couch.
It's a
porn.
Really nice couch.
Gremlin?
Yeah.
But with boys.
Little boys?
Oh. Whoa! We caught his ass!
No,
we caught his ass!
Hey, yo! Bro!
I can't you. Go in the auto shop.
No, he's running back up. I'm too fat.
Hey, how's it going?
Welcome to my
need some?
Hey,
who is this guy?
Welcome to 43 Studios.
Oh. Alright, so no, this no, is don't a tour.
Okay, I'm sorry.
We have a bathroom here.
Okay.
Go ahead. Come inside.
Alright.
Fuck!
Got him! He's so gullible.
Oh, he's got the camera on. Oh, okay, come on out.
Oh, that was a nice bathroom.
Yep, come on.
Come on.
And here we have the A room.
Okay.
Come on.
Stop it!
Anyways.
Oh.
So, that's how do you like it? This is flooring imported from Mars.
This is pretty nice. Is this a closet?
Yeah.
Oh.
Jax came over there.
Yeah, just go right in there. I came out of multiple closets.
This is where we found him.
Oh. That's pretty nice. Is this a closet?
Oh. Wow, he's a smart one.
Hola, niños. ¿Cómo están?
Oh! Oh. Hey, everyone get in. Everyone get in.
Hey. Bro, I don't even have shoes on. Kinda hurt.
No kizzy.
Slime him out! Slime him out!
Hey, bro. This is like Thor's hammer.
Slime him out! Get out! Get out! Now! That's our 34 studios.
Sorry. Sorry.
Get the fuck out.
Does that conclude?
Get out!
Does that...
So,
he's getting nervous. So what's up, camera's
babe?
Out.
So what's up, babe? So what's up, babe? You and I ain't talking a minute. What's on your plate? You ain't are you still caught up in your I can't stop myself, it's too much. Your tactic got me in the right.